The Wolves of Wyoming taking on Theron Halleck and Forest Hills Central tonight. The Michigan State signee can really get out and go. Here a great feed for Tia Sloat for the two Rangers up by 9 in the first. Second quarter, here comes Michelle McGee, the latest in a long line of really good hoopers in the McGee family. Splits the double team for two. She had 26 in the game. Wolves pull within four. Halleck too much though. Bucket and the foul. She had a game high 28. Forest Hills Central wins 59-44.